Hey all, and welcome to another video. So today we're going to show you how to unbind your Hikvision NVR so that you can go ahead and add the app to your account and remove that app access from someone else. Okay, so a bound account means that you can't add your app, you can't view the CCTV on your phone until you remove the existing account. Okay, fortunately, if you have access to your NVR, this is really easy to do. Okay, so we go to configuration here, make sure you're in expert mode, bottom left corner, and then we go to network, and then we go platform access, and here is our all our settings to go online and view the app. Okay, so as you see, our NVR is online, so you have to be online in order to unbind it. Okay, so it says bind status yes, so that means we can't go ahead and scan this code on our Hik-connect account because someone else has already got it. So we click on unbind. Okay, we put in the admin password. Okay, and now I'm bound. Okay, perfect. So bind status now no. That means now I can go ahead and scan the code and add the device and view that lovely CCTV. All right, guys. So thanks for watching, and hopefully now you can get online, and I'll catch you another one. Cheers. Bye bye.